Leo, promoter Leo.
Yeah.
What's going down, Leo?
What's happening? It's another Thursday night in Dallas, Texas. Fresh 45s. I'm excited. We got Chicken George here.
Yes.
Another edition.
Yes, not only Chicken George, but we have a couple of legends and people that's in the building. Yeah. So, you know, make sure you guys get here. How often you have it?
It's the third Thursday of every month. Every Thursday, there's something going down here. You know, the first Thursday of every month, it's MC Freestyle Competition Night, where the crowd picks all the topics for all the rappers to rap about. And then I invite DJs from all over the Southwest to come in and do turntablism. The second Thursday of the month is a showcase night where I invite a bunch of DJs from all over the region and touring acts to come in. Third Thursday is Fresh 45s with DJ Spinderella from Salt Pepper, my man JT Donaldson, the homie J Clip, and just touring guests. And then the fourth Thursday, I was doing a beat battle here, and then hip-hop karaoke and all kinds of stuff. Every Thursday.
Oh my God. You guys hear this? It's going down. It's not one thing that is not going down.
Yeah.
So make sure y'all be here. Be here.
Every Thursday.
But what's going down with you? What's going on with Leo, the promoter? So is this all that you're promoting right now? Is there any other spots? Anything else that you have going on?
Well, yeah, I've been doing shows in Dallas for the last 13, 14 years. Just recently, I did 3-6 Mafia at Club Dada. That was really dope. I have Rakim coming in next month at Club Dada. And then I got a couple really dope treats that I can't really say right now, but some choice treats coming up for October. That'll be dope. And then we just put out our movie, We From Dallas, a documentary on the history of Dallas hip-hop.
Really?
That premiered at the... That premiered at the Dallas International Film Festival. We broke a record as the largest premiere ever at the Dallas International Film Festival. We sold out both shows. We had another showing at Texas Theater that did really well. We're going to do another showing here in North Texas here pretty soon.
So you guys hear this right here at the Real Talk Zone, and y'all know we're going to keep y'all on the loose. Y'all up in this thing.
All the fans of Dallas hip hop. This culture is a self-sustaining community. In order for cool shit like this to happen, it's very important that the community supports it, because the more y'all keep showing out, the more cool things that we'll be able to do for you all. So I want to give a big shout out to all the fans, all the DJs, MCs, promoters, anybody that's culturally driven in Dallas that does hip hop. Thank you.
So for all y'all out there saying that, Dallas ain't on, and it ain't nobody, you know, representing for Dallas. It's people that's representing. It's just some of y'all in the same circle, and we ain't kind of at the box yet.
No,
I
encourage everybody to get outside the norm. Get outside your circles. Go out and meet people. There's nothing like building a relationship outside your realm, because that's how you grow. That's how the community grows. That's how everybody gets bigger in the community. So, yeah, man, just get out and see more of Dallas. That's all I can really
say. So if you could say one thing to somebody to give them encouragement to keep pushing forward, don't give up, what would it be?
Make relationships. I always tell people, this business is about how you build, maintain, and establish relationships. As long as you can do that, you know, just keep doing that and be genuine about it. You want to be knowledgeable, intuitive, and approachable. If you can be those three things, more and more people and more circles will open up to whatever you're doing. You're rocking here at the Real Talk Zone at the Crown and Harp in Dallas, Texas.